Hi guys, and welcome to part two of my artistic journey. In part one, I told you about how my stepfather had completely taken over my art and really made me feel inadequate and how much better I felt when he was gone. So pretty soon after he left, my mom brought it to my attention that I was now free to start marketing and selling my art. And first my response was something like, but I thought I wasn't allowed to sell. But that was my stepfather's rule, and he wasn't going to be a part of my life anymore, and neither were his rules. So I started to market and sell my work and even take commissions. Side note, I just finished one. It's right here. So not only has my mom been incredibly supportive, she's also taken on the role of my manager. The reason I'm subtitling this video Finding My Confidence is because it was only after I was left alone to paint that I became truly confident in my ability to do so, even though I always knew I was talented. I feel it important to note that I've improved far more dramatically in the 5 years that I've been painting through a combination of independent practice, YouTube tutorials, and classes at the Art Academy of San Diego than I had in the 11 years I was painting supervised by my stepfather. My experience suggests to me that while talent can be crippled by an oppressive force, or in my case, by an oppressive person, once the oppression is removed, the talent can flourish. I recommend watching the videos in my Brief History of Me as an Artist series, including subjects, mediums, and illustrations, because they'll also give you an idea of the journey I've gone through to get to where I am today. That, and also how my imagination works. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching. And if you want to hear more from me, sign up for my email list, linked below, and when you do, you'll get 10% off your first purchase or commission from me. I'll see you all next week. Bye!